René and I moved to a small town near Tarnów, away from everything and, I suppose, everyone. It's fair to say we enjoyed a quiet life. We both had a stable job. She worked in the pharmacy, attending to the few residents of the town, while I worked as a courier, a delivery man, in the surrounding area. Life was simply beautiful. But circumstances like this never last. Things declined. And one day everything changed.